brakes loose.
Yeah.
And so what it teaches people is dynamic driving.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's just a fun way to be able to drive, to learn oversteer, understeer, kind of what the car's going to do in an icy or hydroplaning situation, you know. It's a little greedy.